Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel, The Blood Samurai. My name is Sam and today we're back playing Roboquest. So yep, today we're going to be trying out the new character. So I don't know, things just, I guess, looked a little different this time around, but maybe that's just me. My eyes. So yeah, we're going to be trying out the Ranger this time around and we'll see how things go. Last time we played, we unlocked a couple of new perks. So hopefully things go well. As long as I, you know, still remember how to play. So yeah, you get like a decoy thing, okay, and you go invisible, and then you have your javelins, okay. Let's see, what can we get? Up here, bonus movement speed is added. Let's try out the sniper. Okay, I suck at this apparently. I'm really bad at this, wow. Oh, yep, I knew that was cool. Oh my gosh, I suck. I haven't played enough, like, COD. Actually, I've never played COD, so, you know. Oh yeah, I forgot I just can use a... Okay, nice. I don't know what I'm doing, but doing well. Oh my gosh, I'm actually so bad at this. Okay. Maybe the sniper's just not quite for me. Flash rifle, every 2 shots, fires 3 projectiles, projectiles bounce? That's pretty cool. Fires a long range shot, takedowns, trigger an explosion. I want to see what that does. Oh. That is cool. If I wouldn't run into the bullets, that would be very nice. Now this is fun. Enjoying this weapon. Okay. One additional javelin charge around each javelin. Yeah, we'll get... Go with more javelins, why not? Okay, yeah, definitely need a bit of a heal. Explosion damage. Ooh, shit. Let's go with explosion damage, sure. Why not? So I can upgrade the Tommy gun. Yeah, let's. Oh, wait, sorry. I just can't. I can't. Wow, I suck. Note to self, don't ever give me a sniper. Don't ever trust me to use a sniper. That's what I'm learning from this. Ow. Okay, maybe I'm getting better. Okay. I say that and then I take a bunch of damage. Maybe I am getting better. Hold on. Maybe I'm not quite as bad as I thought I was. Still pretty bad, but... maybe not as bad. Okay. Yeah, I feel like we're doing a little bit better. As I miss my first shot. Wow. Okay, yeah, we just... yeah. I mean, but to be fair, outside of video games, how often are people that are that have snipers? How often are they moving around? You know, while shooting. So you know, cut me some slack. Here's all shock damage. I don't really think. First three explosive grenades. Ew. Okay, you're an investment guy. Okay, well, I don't know what I just invested in, but I gave you a power cell for it, so I hope it worked. Okay, yeah. With how many enemies there are, maybe it's not such a good idea going. Fire rate. Yeah. Oh, nice. Got a double with that javelin throw. That was pretty cool. Okay, yep. Can't see my health. Don't know how much damage I can take. That's fine. Okay. Okay. Oh my gosh. That guy's so freaking annoying. Yeah, need something with like more homing or something on it, because apparently my aim is horrible. Where is that thing at? Oh gosh. Where is that thing that gives them a shield? I have to go find it. I have to go in and find it. Where is it at? Where? Huh? Am I blind? I think I'm blind. What is giving you guys a shield? Oh, it's that thing in there. That is great and all, but I just need a better weapon. I need something a little bit better than a freaking Tommy gun. I mean, there's like the snipers not doing for me. Barely does any damage. I think a sniper would do a bit more damage than this. Oh, we are hurting very bad. There's buttons that I have to press? Do I have to insert, are they just like spread around or something? Buttons. So you're telling me that there's just been buttons placed around. Is that what I'm understanding? I'm not seeing any buttons. And just go through them. Maybe that wasn't such a good idea. Let's give that guy another try. Let's give him another try, because I need a better gun. Let's grab that. Let's get a better gun. Get a better gun this time. Don't like the sling. The blunderbuss is me. Although this is... I do like guns that have bouncing projectiles. They're always fun. Maybe the blunderbuss would be better. Because like you just kind of like shoot around walls. I mean, you're not gonna get another weapon that's gonna do something like that, where you shoot around walls or something. You know? Unless it's a weapon that can bounce, or like, you know, it's got bounce projectiles. Okay. Those guys are my least favorite. I'm already taking a ton of damage. Whoa, okay. This thing is sick. This thing triggers an explosion of that. Okay. Behind me. This thing is awesome. Oh. Hi, guys. Sorry about that. That is sick. Yeah, this will be really good for like, for, you know, yeah, like it says, like boost you into the air and stuff. Ten wrenches. Oh. That would be good if I had. So cool. Actually seems pretty good as well. Like, it's actually not a bad weapon. Seems like the shots pierce as well. Maybe? I could be wrong about that, but it kind of feels like. I wanted to see if there's anything up here. No. Anything up here? Nope. That works. Nice. Explosion damage. Passability. Let's go with that. Oh, okay. Hey, that was pretty good. I mean, if I could have gotten a little bit better of a time there, that would have, I mean, that could have been like, what, probably get like an S or something? That was good though. Alright, several shots in quick succession. Nah, I like the weapons that I have. Yeah, about that. Sure, I'll invest in it. Oh, gadget unlocked. When leveling up, manage your gadgets at the base game. Ooh. Okay. Has none of those shots hit. Okay, that's good. Cool. That was probably that was, you know, this whole thing is a very bad idea. Can't see him. You know? It'd be very, very nice if I could see. Oh, there's an enemy way back here. Missed that jab. Let's try to speed run this a little bit. I don't know what's happening. Okay, I'm dying. That's what's happening. Dying at a very alarming rate. Because of those guys here there, and I get stuck in freaking corners. Idiot. Okay, yep, and they explode if you're too close to them. Run a little bit better without dying, preferably. I mean, that is typically what you don't want to do is die, but you know, up to you, whatever you want to do, your life, you know, okay, but my life personally don't want to die. Healing little bot. Oh, I feel like I'm in the freaking trenches right now. Okay. Yeah, you're trying to hide. Okay. This is fully charged. Sorry. Come here. Give me the health. Wait, I have to go back through, don't I? I didn't think about this. Ow. Didn't even give me anything that was good. I mean, there might have been more in that room, but... I can at least say I've been in there. Why am I so bad at this game? Why am I actually so bad at this game? We're doing another run. We're doing one more run. With more power cells. That was a fun gun to use. Wasn't very good with it, but it's fun. Who's in the pose you in there? Sure. This seems like it's gonna be horrible to use, but yeah, this is garbage. Honestly, the pistol is probably better. It's not so bad. You just have to basically spam throw it wherever there's enemies. And then eventually it might do something. Just need really big explosion radius, like buffs. Weapons, sure. That's actually pretty interesting. Very interesting weapon. We'll buy the credit card. Looks like there's like a bit of homing with this tomahawk thing. Could be wrong. I just don't feel like I'm this good of a throw. Yeah, like that second tomahawk that comes out, it kind of feels like there's some homing on it. Or like it goes toward right. Like it goes towards the nearest enemy. I could be wrong. Wow, I was trying to speedrun that, and I did not do a very good job. I actually did worse that time than the time before. A little disappointing. Okay, let's take a look. A Luga can't See, now the Beluga cannon is cool. I do like it. I do like myself. Oh, you know what? I completely forgot about that one thing. Oh, you have a lot of health. A lot more health than I realized. Your shots are way bigger than this. Into that. Okay. Yep, and those guys explode. Kind of. Yep. Great. Last guy. Okay. Oh, come on. Close enough. Okay. Of course that was on the... Oh. You know what? Oh, you... Freaking samurai looking... Okay. Oh, there's really no strategy in terms of where I'm firing. I'm just throwing. Where's the thingy? Am I blind? I think I'm blind. Where's the freaking... Oh. Literally right there, was next to me the whole time. Okay, where are the buttons? There's one right there. You know what? I'm not even going in there because there's never anything good in there. But you know what? Screw it. Okay, there's enemy back here. Sorry, little bot. Got a little trigger happy there. What's over here? Nothing. Oh. Data log. Thank you. Oh my gosh, I can't aim at that little guy right there. Freaking guys are so annoying. That I really like is that stealth thing. Okay. Okay. Yep. Back here, yes, there was. Okay. Guess I'm going up here. How did you hit me? Rather not. Go ahead. Okay. I don't think it's this way. It's this way. That bot is so annoying. Now, if I can tell where bots are at all times, if I have like a GPS system that is like, oh yeah, bots are right here, why does smoke even affect me? Can't I get like a thing implemented into my eyes that like tells me like, oh yeah, you know, enemies are right here, you know, and we base it off of like the GPS system and we like, whatever it is, like the GPS, like coordinate it. Triangulate the positions of the enemies. Like, can't we do that? Okay. I think this is gonna have to get used during this guy's fight. Okay. Okay. Okay, there is a double. Oh, come on. Oh, three? Really? How are you kidding me when I'm in the air? Okay, this is just not fair. Come on, he's almost dead. Come on. Oh my gosh. Yeah, time could have been better, but I'll take an A. I'll take it. Thank you for the heal. Do I want any of these? Whoa! I mean, that is cool, but I like the building. Nice. Yeah, I just could not hit that guy. Flare gun, man. See, the blue cannon is just fun to use. I mean, no wonder I got a card for it. It's really fun. Okay, right in my face, really? Did you have to do that? Do I want that over a comma? Fire rate, I mean, it does less damage, but it does bounce. Oh, that's what it, oh. Interesting. I'm going the wrong way. Okay, that's okay. Sure, we'll go with that. Okay, let me hurry it up a little bit. I don't have. Ooh, I finally can unlock that door. There's a protective barrier. Oh! That is actually really cool. See, I like that. I wish I could hold 30 weapons right now. Oh, I hate giving up the... But, you know, you gotta do it. Okay, you can go through the protective barrier. That's good. The main reason why I wanted it was because of that protective barrier. So, do I think it's better as a weapon? No, but that is a very useful ability to have. Oh, that thing is so annoying. Oh my gosh, you're such a little annoying little freaking robot. That was a really bad placement on my part. You let me go. Okay, this area. Okay, yeah, you are very annoying. I wish I would have had a better placement for that barrier. That was a very bad spot for it. Thank you. Oh my gosh, I thought I had more health than that. Dang. You know what? I'm happy with that. I'm happy with that run. That was a good run. Oh. Friendly bots more often. Let's go with that. You know what? Sure. Now we unlock the next. Ooh, we unlocked the engineer now. Flying drone shooting enemy. Oh my. This actually. Alright, maximum summon for my good friend. Oh. Oh, that's sick. I like that ability too, and then. Nope, I can just. Wait. So there's no, like. They just keep going. I can just have as many drones as I want. They don't have, like, a timer that they, like, run out on or whatever, you know? They just keep flying around. That is really cool. And yeah, there's no. Okay. That is sick. Okay, so there is a max of 2. Because if I try to put another one down, then okay. So I imagine there's probably upgrades that increases the amount of drones you can have deployed. That's so cool. Well, that's gonna be it for today's video of RoboQuest. Then we're gonna have to try out the engineer in the next one. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please leave a like on it and subscribe to the channel. That means the world to me. Doesn't cost you guys anything. And yeah, I hope to see you guys in the next one. You guys take care.